My name is Marilyn Slett, and I'm the elected chief counselor of the Slett Tribal Council. I went out to Fort McKay, and we visited with some of the elders there. They can no longer fish in the Athabasca River due to the fish being mutated. They can't pick berries in their community anymore because berries don't grow in their community anymore. That they can't hunt because, you know, all of the companies have permitted up their traditional territory. They're literally surrounded by the tar sands. To sit down with a community and elders of a community that have essentially lost their way of life, it was hard, you know, but it really resonated in terms of why we're taking such a strong stand and why we're standing up. Yeah, because we can't lose that. We can't bear the risk.